Zo deze zit, ik heb hem los.
Hoe is mijn dat ding?
Ja, I don't know.
Oh, did you unzoom?
Is yes, it? No.
Is het unzoomed?
Yes.
Zo deze zit. We will film here, eh, on this part of the table today. So the friends, salute and welcome back to the Patrinčič Brothers RC Aviation channel. The channel where we will try to show you as many different planes as possible in our lifetime. The channel when we what? What do we do on this channel?
Film.
Yeah, film. We don't edit nothing, we just turn the camera on and what the hell. What you see is what you get. Here you can see the true life of the RC plane modeler. The channel where we will try to show you the true meaning of this hobby, and that is to have the best fun in your life, eh? Because like we have said many times, we have tried so many things in our lives, but we always come back to the RC place. Yeah, you can show the progress of that.
Yes.
But I think that Captain Blush, I don't know, by the time that I will post this video, what?
Yeah, but anyway.
You will be already there. A beautiful and sexy tiger moth, of course, eh? Because what are we having today? The famous question of this channel, the beautiful and sexy Hobby King Radjet V2 version.
Radjet.
Yeah. Now this is something if you like to fly freely, okay? And full of adrenaline. Now I have clicked 5 times before the new year, like we have seen. 5 boxes, we have unboxed all the planes. And we have come to the last one, but this will be the fastest thing.
We have unboxed.
I just wonder if I.
We have unboxed 5 planes and bought 3 new.
Yeah. Viewers, yeah.
Tell what you did today. You have made a room for lots of more planes, eh?
I was just cleaning the hangar today to make such a little space that I can even come inside, eh? And of course, yesterday I have bought 3 more planes. But that, viewers, that will be something that nobody will forget. And we won't talk about that anymore. Mm. Because I was talking now about the 5 planes that I have clicked on the Hobby King. And in fact, I will tell you a little secret. Don't tell anyone that on the last day of the year, eh, I have clicked the 6th time, eh, on the Hobby King. Because I wanted one plane.
You didn't tell me.
Oh, Captain Blush doesn't know, eh? But I already have that plane in my hangar. We have filmed the maiden flight, but that was, I will show that later, but that was the second-hand plane. All the lights on the plane weren't working anymore. There was a few parts on the plane missing. We still fly it, but that one is in silver version, and this time I have clicked on the olive version. And believe me, viewers, now I will tell you right now what it is,
because DC3.
You can still get it. You can still buy it on Hobby King. Don't wait, because I can tell you at this point that for 1.9 meter wingspan, the 4 motor, the B-17, the Flying Fortress, Captain. Now you know what I clicked. Because they still have it in the Hobby King, and don't wait, because it will be sold out, believe me. And you don't want to miss such a beautiful and scale flyer like that one. Like I said, I already have the silver one, all beaten up, second hand, but now we have the great option that we will unbox it.
And you also have the knife on the table.
Yeah, of course. I also have the knife, I can cut while I'm talking, and I can't wait that we will show that plane, the unboxing of that plane on our channel, and of course later in the spring, when my hand will get better again, I hope that I will do a perfect again. I will do the perfect maiden flight with that one. But at this point, we're talking about this beautiful and sexy, fast little devil, the Radjet. Don't feel there! Hey! We're talking about this, eh? Are you ready to see it for the first time on this channel?
Yes.
Now, I wanted to click on this plane so many times. But in fact, look at this, I was waiting for such a long time that now we have the version 2, eh? Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this, eh?
Ooh.
Look at this and be impressed at this moment, eh? Tell me that you're not impressed.
Yes.
Because this will be fast, eh? Fast little screamer.
3S2200.
3S2200. And of course, which the batteries that I think that everybody has at
this
home.
This is the most common battery.
These are the most common batteries in your hanger. And in the past, I think that all the beginner planes, and not just beginner planes, they were all assembled around 2200 battery, because in the past everything was flying on 3S2200.
Yes.
And since we have a lot of those batteries, of course, we must have again a plane to start the mini. I already see it for the first time. Look at this. Look at this and be impressed. Now this is the challenge for the pilots. Now this is not a beginner plane, I will call you like this, I will tell, because hey, this will be fast. But if you're boring from time to time to just fly slow on your runway, hey, this is the answer for you.
But this is not slow.
Yeah, this will not be. If you're boring of a slow flying, then you go and fly this, devil. Show it to the viewers. Of course, on this one, it won't be much assembly. It will be some gluing involved. I have already checked. I mean, every time before I buy a plane, I check specifications. I check how the plane needs to be assembled to see if I will have some surprises later. But this one, eh, this is something, eh. Of course, always you must loosen this a little. And look at this sexy, sexy, tough foam, eh?
Yes.
Of course, if you will stuck this, a servo's already pre-installed, eh?
I love this. Eh? I love this cut, because
now this
you can,
I will tell you.
Because you can unscrew the servo arm.
Feel me. Because this is something that I forget to tell many times on the planes that we see this slot here. I mean, when you see this slot...
Wait, don't move so much. Yeah.
That means that manufacturer of this plane was thinking of you, because sometimes when you put yourself a radio in and the receiver in the plane, you plug it for the first time, you need to manually, mechanically set this arm on the plane, and of course in this slot you will put the screwdriver, and you can take this out from the servo arm and put it in some other position. And if you have this, you don't screw the foam, because sometimes they just glue the servos in and then you don't have this slot, and if you want to push the screwdriver in, you ruin half of the wing, okay? Almost, eh?
Yes.
So this is it. Show me next. Oh, look at this.
Oh, you to me.
Look at this sexiness, eh? Of course, hey, I can't wait that I will start to glue this together, because it's so sexy. Oh. Look at this vertical stabilizer, eh? Now it looks in the back like there is something done that you can even maybe put, I don't know.
A rudder?
The rudder's on, but with this one, viewers, with this fast plane, this of course will be element mixing all over again. If you want to fly this plane, you must have the element mixing in your radio. I mean, most of the radios that you can buy on the market these days already have that inside. And with such a fast planes like this, look at this, beautifully and sexy done, I don't think that you will even have time to screw with the rudder, eh? You will just try to be alive, eh? And to have the plane for the next flight. The cockpit, beautiful and sexy, in the black version, because the black is the way to go on this. It will look great. Beautiful and sexy carbon bar. What else? I think that we have something inside here.
Yeah, the propeller.
A sexy box, yeah, of
propeller,
course.
Propeller, push rod, some connecting
stuff. Yeah, but let's see, eh?
Stuff.
Of course, look at this. For this I will salute Hobby King, okay?
What?
For once, you have the spare prop inside.
Oh.
Because it can help.
Oh, look, the self-adhesive Velcro.
Self-adhesive Velcro for the battery.
Two props.
The push rods.
Servo horns.
Servo horns. The what's this? I always forget.
Prop adapter.
Yeah, prop adapter, of course, for the motor. Something else, of course. I was missing something, and that is the coverage for the servos
protection
that you put here after you will install over and see that they are working correct. Don't glue them on before that. This is the last thing that you will glue on this plane, totally at the end. Even I can recommend when you will put the
underbelly.
Oh, look at this, hey.
For sliding.
Hey, this is sexy. Protection for the belly, because this is the belly lander, and so you don't ruin your phone too quick. I mean, hey, this is pretty sexy. Look at this. Look at this and be impressed, eh? Now I will take it out slowly and sexy. Are you filming this?
Yes.
Look at this little devil, eh? Look.
Oh, look at this.
Huh?
This will be quick.
Uh-huh. Yeah, pretty amazing, Katie. Cooling. Of course, here you have the wires.
Where do you open this?
For the elements. And the I can already see something inside, which I will
show
you right now. And of course, I will show you the beautiful, sexy XT60 connector. Oh. Of course, the magnet, and that's it. Okay. Show the compartment, I will put it here on the table. Look at this.
Yes.
Already all labeled. Do you see this?
The EEC is right where?
Yeah, it must be
somewhere
the
beside
back.
The engine, so for,
yeah,
for the cooling.
Somewhere in the back.
For, yeah, this, yeah, for the here. CG.
For the CG, and of course also have you here, you have, you can see here that there are holes for the cooling of this. Now I just miss one thing here.
What?
Of course, when you will glue this on the bottom of the plane, this protection.
There are three cables. Your what cable
will
you?
No. It will make the nose of this plane sturdier. But what I do miss here, one thing.
What?
I mean, of course, if you will. If you will put this on the ground like this at high speed, I mean, you will have nothing to take from the ground.
Reinforcement?
So, yeah. At least I miss a plastic cone for this.
Well, if you will crash this, you will not have to pick up anything.
I mean, if you will crash this like this, hey, even the plastic nose and the cone will not help you, hey, to keep the
okay, now put it a bit
along,
together.
Hey. I will just maybe put some reinforcement here inside, you see here. From here to here, or nothing, screw that.
I think you'll do nothing, eh?
I don't think that I will put it. Look at this, eh? It already has the beautiful sexy grips for the hand launch, in which, in fact, I will also put inside that rubber self-adhesive that I have, that you stuck under the batteries for a better grip here, eh?
Now assemble it quickly.
This is sexy, eh? Uh-huh. It goes like this. I will put it a little together, just so we will see how the baby will look after the assembly. And I think that Captain Blush, what do you think? Hey, maybe for the first time since I have that bungee launch in my hangar for more than a year. And maybe for this one...
I think that we will have to do this, yes.
Maybe for this one, we will even assemble the bungee launch, huh? What do you think? It would be good, eh?
I think we'll have to, yes.
To keep the finger safe and, of course, to have the control when you launch this plane, eh? Because you won't have much time to think and I don't know what,
no,
eh?
Like this, yes.
This is amazing, look. Look how good it fits together, eh? It reminds me of something from Star Trek movie, eh?
Yes.
Now like this. Now I will put it like this, because I will stand in the back. Let's just see this.
This
of course,
yes.
This is here. This will be some sexy gluing, okay? I just love to assemble the planes when there is just enough to glue. Not too much, eh? But this can be put together in 15 minutes and I will have the pure joy here, because in fact, I will sit here and glue this and Captain Blush will in the back assemble his beautiful sexy Tiger Moth. Now what to tell at the end? Hey, this will be something, gay, to test on the runway. Can you imagine how this will scream, eh?
Yeah.
Now, of course, eh? Already at this moment, I can say that maybe it will be Great Maiden flight, maybe it will be crash, but who cares about that? Because at least we will test this baby and see how good it flies, eh? And I can't wait to see this little devil, eh? And if really 2200 battery will fit inside here, hey, this is amazing, okay? I have so many that, hey.
Maybe you'll need just one.
Maybe I'll just need one, but hey, who cares, hey? At this moment, hey, it looks pretty sexy to me, hey. Anything that is a bit challenging, we need for something for the lovers of a need for speed, eh?
Yes.
So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert, Captain Lois signing off for Slovenia with another beautiful, sexy option for you to buy. Like we said, if you're a speed lover, if you want to try something really fast for a great price, and maybe this sexy Hobby King Rod Jet is something for you. But just before we will close this video, Captain Blush, I said that I will show something to the viewers. I will go here, because in fact, I'm so impressed with this one. And this is also the Hobby King, the A1 Skyrider. And why am I showing you this? I have assembled this bird. And the point is that I don't think, hey, that I have seen more scaled plane in this size in a foam version ever in my life. I mean, hey.
Wait.
Look at this and be impressed, eh? Yes. Look at the bombs, eh? And all the gadgets underneath, scale to every detail, the exhaust, the pilot, look at this, the antennas, even in the back, the hook for the carrier, the back wheel. Hey, I mean, this is amazing, eh? And I'm really thinking if I should even fly this or just put it in my hangar, because hey, to just have in your hangar this plane, hey, somewhere you can put it in your living room, hey,
yes,
and watch it every day, because hey, this is the scariest, and for this one, hey, obviously
maybe your wife can sleep in the in the living room, and you can have this in the bedroom.
This is so scary, it hurts. And it even comes, like we have said, this comes with a gyro already inside, hey, which will help you tremendously if you're some beginner pilot. Because with the 6-axis gyro, it's really hard to crash the plane. At least there is only a tip stall, nothing else. All the rest, the gyro will fix for you.
Yeah, so that's it.
So this is it. My mouth are dry. Viewers, thanks for stopping with our channel. Expect more. We love you all. Thanks for all support, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, for every thumb up. And like we have said, expect much more, because in the future, hey, we have so crazy birds to show you that this will hurt, eh?
Mm.
This will really hurt, eh?
My hand hurts from the camera, yes.
And I won't even tell you how much I still have found the planes that they are waiting for us to pick them up, eh? And bring them home to our hand, eh?
Yeah, that's it.
So this is yours, thanks, and the final salute. The captain goes, quick! Because we must do what?
I must assemble as much as I can today.
Yes, you must finish that one and I will do this one. Tomorrow is another day, but in 2 days we start to work again. So this filming will slow down a little for a little while. Eh? But we will do our best.
Yeah, no, that's enough, yes.
Yeah, but why didn't you cut? But what are you waiting, eh?